गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, हाउ इज़ यू ऑल? गुड. सो इन लास्ट क्लास आई एम सेंडिंग यू स्टेप्स हाउ वी मेक अ काइट, राइट? इन टुडेज क्लास आई एम मेकिंग अ वीडियो हाउ वी मेक अ काइट. ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. टुडे वी आर मेकिंग अ कॉम्पोजिशन ऑन काइट. ओके ओके. सो क्लास, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू कैन सी आई हैव बीन ऑलरेडी प्रिपेयर बॉर्डर्स, राइट? सो इन द एंड ऑफ क्लास आई टीच यू हाउ वी डेकोरेट आवर बॉर्डर्स. ओके, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल टुडे वी आर ड्रॉ अ कॉम्पोजिशन ऑन काइट. वॉट वी नीड टू ड्रॉ? वन शार्प पेंसिल, इरेजर एंड वेरी मस्ट इट्स रूलर. ओके, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल बिफोर स्टार्ट, ओके आई शो यू. In the mid, I am taking 0 to 6. How much? 6 centimeters. And now I am taking a mark on 2. 0 to 2. Right? Now I am making 2.5 to 5. 0 to 5. Right? What we get? We get a cross. Now we have to match them. Take it little bit out like this. Okay? Again, do same thing on that side. And now you can see we get a beautiful shape of our kite. Please don't make kite without scale. Okay, now second ones. Now I'm just taking again 6 inches, 0 to 6, and make a dot on 3 also. We get a midpoint of 6, 3 and 6. Okay, now I'm taking it up on 4 inches. Take a 5 inches, sorry, 0 to 5. Okay, now match both of them. Right, now in the end you have to make 0 to 2 inches from this point to this point and give curves. Done? Okay. Now we're just going on another ones. Now I'm just making, again I'm taking a straight line 0 to 5.5. Okay? And again midpoint 5.5 is 0 to 5, 2.5, and little bit more, 2 or 3 inches. This is our midpoint, and take it up 4 inches. How much? 4 inches. Okay, and match them. Now take a 1.5 inches down. You can see, okay, and take a curve, and from this side also curve. Now make one small triangle here. Done? Okay, you can see, make some frills here. Okay, and something like this. In the end, now I'm making again one more kite here, 0 to 5 inches. Make a mid dot on 2.5, okay, and take a
4 inches up. How much? But don't make a line. Only take a dot. And make, put your scale here and make a curves. Like this. This line should be little bit curvy. Straight nahi hoga bacha ye. Okay? And from the mid, now you have to erase these lines too. Okay? And make them curve. Again. Done. Take two lines from there to there. This kite should be ready. Right? Now I'm just making some threads of the kites. I love to make some big clouds. Some birds. Okay. So thank you class, and there is one more very strict instructions. Please don't do any color in it, because in next class I'm explaining you a watercolor in it. Okay? Okay. Thank you.